Once upon a time, there was a precious little girl. Her friend, the princess of the Red Rose,
was always at her side. Then one day, her mummy and daddy died suddenly, and the poor little girl was sent away to a strange house. Jennifer, play with me, Jennifer. Read the story. Please, read the story. What happens next? What's this?
Thank you. Thank you. Just look at you. You're filthy.
Good morning, Jennifer. How do you feel? Let's have a little chat, shall we? Good girl. Jennifer, you know you've been a bad, bad girl. And bad girls need to be punished, don't they? You're a brave girl. Anyway, I'll be the one giving the orders around here, okay? Clever girl. Now, I'm going to give you your first order. Every month you need to find a gift and bring it to the Aristocrat Club. If you don't, I'll kill you. Is there anything about this that you don't understand? Yes? Oh well, it doesn't really matter what you say. See, Jennifer, there are really only two kinds of people in the world. Those who take orders, and those who give them. And from now on, I'll be giving the orders. Not fair? Well, dear Jennifer, nothing's fair here. You will follow my orders or else. For I am the prince and the prince rules. This is your life, but you'll play by my rules. Let the games begin, dear Jennifer.
Thank you. Thank you.
Dirty.
Dirty wretch. Why are you always shirking your duties? Thank you.
Thank you. A new girl! A new girl!
Filthy wretch.
Coupled up.
Thank you.
You're the new girl, aren't you? I'm Wendy. It's nice to meet you.
She dropped it on the road. She found a two-leaf clover, but it slipped into the shadows. She found a three-leaf clover. it away. She wanted to find a four-leaf clover, but she was too unlucky.
Thank you. Go! Why, you go away, go away.
Thank you. Thank you. come.
Thank you.
Oh. Thank you.